The monorod is used in an archery bow to balance the weight of the bow, which is tending to lean backwards. So the monorod is provided with a weight in the front and there's a damper to reduce the vibrations. So the material is carbon fiber and this is made up of rubber. So the main criteria you need to check when buying a monorod is the length, which currently we provide is 28 inches, and also we have the weight which is necessary for the balance.